Okay. Does anyone else not have a partner? Oh, Maddie, you're in luck. Everyone, I'd like to introduce you to our newest member, Olivia Kohanen, joining us from a European bridge group.
Come say hello, partner. Well, it certainly is my pleasure. Ladies, shall we?
Thank you for... Sorry, I'm not very good, but usually I'm not that awful. I wouldn't blame you if you never wanted to play with me again.
I enjoyed the game, even though we lost. We'll turn things around with time. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you. Isn't she lovely?
Give me a beer, would you, sweetheart?
You girls taking this game so seriously. You don't hear Bud and me say we're gonna kill each other, do you? And with him, I got plenty of reason.
It wasn't like that. You didn't hear it. It was more than the game.
I heard it. I'm on it, okay? All right, look. If she actually does it, I'll take a dim view. I'll take a very dim view.
Don, I am not safe.
Maddie, come on. This is all bullshit, baby. You're safe. Everything's fine, okay? Yes. Come watch this with me. Come on, sweetheart. Yeah, watch this putt.
Frog's predatory instincts can never be fully suppressed. Most attacks are on prey that is perceived as fearful, weak, or of low estate.
Thank you.
This is why your hair looks so good. I am looking forward to practice.
I'm not sure. I have things to do. Maybe.
Oh, you must come. We make such a good pair. But in order to play elegantly, we must look the part, don't you think? May I?
I gave up on them years ago.
Such dry skin. These things, they happen sometimes. I'll get you a Band-Aid.
All this worry, Maddie. I am not going to switch a partner. I mean, just last night she was gushing about you. And now all this business? Oh, honey, what is really going on with you?
Well, if you could just...
Not this time. Now, where's that welcoming gal that I know you are?
You're a sweet thing. I gotta go, baby.
Bye-bye. Okay. All right. I'm gonna make a fruitcake. Am I early? We're still practicing?
Yes, partner, of course we are. Oh. Oh. That's a lovely color on you.
Oh, I didn't. Thank you. When you. So beautiful. Well, I hardly know anything about you.
Well, what is it you would like to know?
It sounds so silly. It's just that I see you around everywhere, and
Yes, small towns are delightful that way, aren't they?
Yes. Well, I'm probably just imagining things. I thought you whispered this thing. I'm sure that I'm not right, but it sounded almost like a threat.
Oh. Oh. Oh, you are such a timorous woman, Matthew Whalen. You frighten us so very much. It is a wonder you managed to stick your head out of your little pen. You see, where I am from, there are a great many sheep. And where there are sheep, of course, there are dogs. And it is a curious thing, Maddie. Sometimes a dog will sneak into the sheepfold and begin to kill. Not for hunger, for play, for sport. And then it goes back into its master and its dog biscuits. Do you understand me, Maddie?
I haven't traveled very much. I can't imagine where Jenny and Linda are. It's so unlike them.
You see, they say it's something about the purebred passivity of the sheep that triggers something in the dog's brain. Something very old, primal. They're blundering around in their pen, bleating in panic. Too stupid to defend themselves, to act, to fight for their life. It's all just too much for the dog. It simply obeys instinct. Do you begin to see, Maddie?
I don't. No, I don't.
You are my sheep. Wait to kill, but I can wait. I like to wait.
You look beautiful. You look beautiful, and I'm glad that you're here. You look beautiful. You are beautiful. You are beautiful, and I'm glad that you're here. I'm glad that we're here. Beautiful, and I'm glad that you're here, and I feel like we've really made a connection. Glad that you're here, and I feel like we've really made a connection. You look beautiful, and I'm glad that you're here, and I feel like we've really made a connection.
What the hell? I've been waiting here for over an hour. I should have known you were catfishing me. Who the fuck are you? You can't do this to people. Fuck you.
I'm not a monster. I promise. When I speak to women online, I'm not lying to hurt them. I'm lying because I want to be the person I pretend to be. The confident guy who meets someone and charms them. But I can barely leave my apartment. It's like I'm invisible in the real world. Like, I could collapse in the middle of the street and everyone would just walk over me. Every time I hope I'll change, that it'll be different. If I could just get the nerve.
They cut two of my shifts next week and gave them to Darlene. Saving for a vacation.
You can have my Thursday shift if you need it.
It's okay. What am I even complaining for? Poor Darlene. She took this job because her husband was complaining that they didn't make enough money. Then she found out on Facebook that he's still married to his first wife.
Wow.
I mean, just when you think you know someone, how could you look someone in the eyes and be so cruel? You don't have any secret girlfriends I need to know about, do you?
No, I've just been really busy and I haven't had much time to focus.
I'm joking, Aiden. But let me help you. I know you're one of the good ones. You give us single gals hope.
No.
Yes! It's true.
Hello?
Sorry, I locked myself out of my apartment.
Hi, I was just wondering if you have the manager's number.
Yeah, just a minute. Hey, this is Aiden in
1203. Chelsea in
1204. Chelsea in 1204 is locked out of her apartment. Could you...
All right, I'll send someone right over.
Okay, thanks. He'll be right up.
Great, thank you. Sorry, I just moved in and I'm already the annoying neighbor.
Oh, I'm sorry about the mess.
Did you just move in too?
Yeah. Well, for... years ago.
Cool phone. It's vintage.
Well, I don't have a cell phone, so.
Good for you. I'm off the grid, too. I mean, no Facebook, no Instagram. It's a lot of pressure being someone I'm not. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Oh, I was obsessed with puzzles when I was a kid. I would do one of those 300-piece ones for hours, and then the second I was done, I just... destroy it and start all over. Is there a laundry room in this building?
No.
Shit.
But there is one right down the street past the...
That's my cue. Oh, sorry, what was your name?
Aiden.
Cool, Aiden. Thanks for the assist. I'll see you around.
Look what I saved for you. Oh. Isn't it cool?
Wow. Thanks.
So what do you got there?
Oh, I found this in one of the bins today.
Oh, another puzzle.
Yep.
Hey, have you ever been on one of those, like, dating websites?
No. Why?
Well, I got this Groupon for one of those photography sessions, and last weekend I had photos made. I've always wanted professional photos of myself, so I thought, why not?
Oh, wow. Those are nice.
Anyway, the photographer thought maybe I should put them on a dating profile. It's probably a silly idea. I mean, I'd rather meet someone in person anyway.
So... how long after meeting someone that you like would you want them to ask you out?
I don't know. Definitely sooner than later.
How would you want someone to ask you out?
Did you meet someone?
No, I'm just wondering, that's all.
Well, there's no right way or right time to ask someone out. You just know that you have that connection. It's kind of like when your mouth wants to form the words that a kiss would explain better. If you wait for the perfect moment, you'll never do anything, so just go for it.
What's up? Hey, Chelsea. Do you like food? Chelsea, give me a call when you get beautiful, and I'm glad that you're here, and you look beautiful, and I'm glad that you're here, and I feel like we've really connected. I'm glad that you're here, and I feel like we've really connected tonight, and you look beautiful, and I'm glad that we're here, and I feel like that we... beautiful, and I'm glad that you're here, and I feel like we've really connected. Just sounds like this when I haven't been talking.
Sorry to call so early. I got your note?
Oh, yeah. I found a new puzzle at work yesterday. It's actually a really old one.
Oh, cool.
Well, I just thought that if you weren't busy, maybe you could come over and we could put it together.
Sure.
Oh, okay. Are you free tonight? I know it's Friday, but...
Yeah, I'll be home at 6.
Great. That's perfect. I'll see you then. Elaine, it's me. I don't think I'm gonna be able to come into work today.
Oh no, is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I mean, I will be. It's just a bad cold or something. Could you cover for me?
Of course, no problem at all. You get some rest and feel better, okay?
Okay, thanks, Elaine.
So good, I was starving.
I didn't know what you liked, so.
Oh, it was perfect. Can't go wrong with pizza. Unless you eat it with a knife and fork.
I hate that too.
I was wondering.
You go first.
I was just gonna ask about the puzzle you found.
Oh, right. No. It's just amazing what, people will give away at the thrift store.
I bet. What were you gonna ask?
Oh, I was just wondering how you like the building.
Oh, it's convenient. I see you finally unpacked. Looks good.
Thanks. It's definitely less of a transient vibe.
Ugh, story of my life. I don't even bother unpacking anymore.
So, do you plan on keeping this apartment for a while?
I don't know. Maybe. I don't like feeling too settled, I guess.
Well, what happens if you meet someone?
I'm not trying to meet anyone.
Yeah, but what if you have a connection?
I stay away from all that.
What if you can't?
Why are guys so concerned about talking about love and connection when, at the end of the day, a man's basic instinct is to spread his seed to as many women as possible? When there are assholes.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
Look, I'm sure you're great. It's just... I've been hurt a lot, and I've realized it's better if I just keep to myself. I'm invisible.
But you're not invisible, Chelsea. I see you.
Aiden.
No, I get so nervous when I talk to women, but I've been practicing and I just knew if I could get used to saying the right words with a real person, please just let me say this. You look beautiful. And I'm glad that you're here. And I feel like we really have a connection.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry. I don't know why I did that. I didn't mean to.
I need a minute. know what? I think I'm just gonna leave.
No, no, please, please don't go.
I didn't plan this. I never do. I wouldn't have agreed to come over if I'd known. He's just in the shower. Are you his mother?
No, no, I work with him. He called in sick today, so I thought I would. I brought him some chicken noodle soup.
Look what I saved for you.
Oh. Did you want to come in?
Yeah, I guess he's feeling better. Yeah, just come in.
Sure,
if it's, I'm not interrupting anything.
Actually, I'm not gonna bother you guys.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It was really nice meeting you.
I thought I could just be Aiden's friend. He seemed genuine, different than the others. But really, most of them started out like Aiden, well-intentioned, like they're incapable of hurting you, even though they always do. I didn't have a choice. I have to protect myself. I started to feel something that can't happen. Everybody else, the ones who devote their lives to finding a soulmate, to protecting their relationships, are lying to themselves. They're trying to hide the truth. Sooner or later, someone always cheats, lies, runs, ignores, hurts. They don't want to face it. But in the end, we die alone.
la journée.
Savoir leur historique avant d'accepter le contrat, j'imagine?
Pas besoin d'une gig, ben.
Ça te dérange si je prends ton nom pour l'article?
Moi, le matin, je paye sur record, je check les niveaux. Le soir, je paye sur stop, puis je m'en vais avant qu'ils se mettent à boire. C'est le seul lien que j'ai avec eux d'autres. Et je veux pas que mon nom soit dans aucun article.
Ici pour écrire des bêtises, j'espère.
Des bêtises?
La plupart des articles qui sont sortis sur nous autres, t'es rempli de menteries. Fait que si t'es venu ici pour écrire de la marde, ben, on peut s'économiser du temps, puis tu peux calisser ton cadrette, là.
Ben. Non, là, je. J'essaie quand même d'avoir une certaine rigueur dans mon travail, là, t'sais. Écoutez, moi, dans le fond, là, ce qui m'intéresse, là, c'est vraiment vous autres. Il n'y a pas de mensonges, il n'y a pas de bêtises. Il y a vraiment juste vous autres.
Il n'y a pas grand monde qui a pris le temps de s'intéresser à nous autres.
Ça vous dérange pas si je prends des petites photos pour l'article?
Pas de photos.
Ouais, ben c'est sûr, ça va quand même me prendre un petit
pas
visuel là, pour...
de photos.
Ça va bientôt faire 3 ans que vous êtes sorti de prison, puis c'est la première fois que vous réenregistrez depuis. Donc, en fait, qu'est-ce qui vous a redonné le goût de faire de la musique?
Il n'y a pas grand monde qui comprend l'effet que ça fait de tuer quelqu'un. Ça change ta perception de bien des affaires. Puis tu te rends compte qu'au fond, la musique, c'est pas si important que ça.
Ouais, ben. En même temps, pas important. Je veux dire, vous vivez de manière quand même assez isolée, puis vous avez votre propre studio. Puis même en prison, vous avez continué à vendre des milliers d'albums, fait que... Ben, je sais pas, de mon point de vue, il me semble que la musique, c'est quand même assez central dans vos vies.
C'est pas intéressant, ça.
Non?
Non. C'est pas ça, les questions que tu veux poser.
OK. Fait que c'est quoi les questions que je veux poser de bord?
Tu Peux-tu venir à quelque part avec nous autres? De notre famille. Ça va jusqu'à l'autre bord de la montagne. Mon frère puis moi, on fait ce qu'on veut, c'est. Pas d'humain. Pas de bruit. Ça t'intéresse-tu ou ça t'intéresse pas?
Non, non, ça m'intéresse.
C'est toi. Tidan, c'était le drummer de Necrosis. Il nous a toujours aidé avec l'enregistrement de nos disques. On venait de finir de mixer nos dernières tracks. Fait qu'on voulait fêter ça. Et puis Eric, on vient ici depuis qu'on est ticu. Boire. Faire des trips. On n'avait jamais amené personne. C'est mon arrière-grand-père qui a bâti ça. Des fois, quand je viens tout seul ici, je l'entends encore faire du beau. Dan avait amené de la messe. Fait qu'on est venu ici avec un Kodak, brainstormer sa pochette. Puis Eric. Il a eu l'idée de répandre du sang partout dans la cabane. Dan, il était habitué de s'automutiler sur le stage avec son band. Fait qu'il nous a offert de son sang. Sauf que... Eric l'a entaillé comme un érable. Dan ne trouvait pas ça drôle pantoute. Il voulait s'en retourner en ville, mais les chemins étaient pas halables. Il neigeait bien trop. Comme là. Fait qu'on le regardait se vider. C'est juste que le sang autour de lui, c'était comme du feu, puis son corps au milieu qui calcinait. Après une couple d'heures, on s'est rendu compte qu'il était mort.
Puis la photo?
En hommage.
Est-ce que vous regrettez?
Nerveux. ferais pas le chemin à soir si j'étais toi.
Ouais, mais on va pas passer la nuit ici, là. Moi, je vais me mettre là. Ça va être mieux pour la lumière. Puis, faites juste me regarder ben normal.
Si le film est encore bon.
Hey, y a-tu quelqu'un d'autre dans la cabane? Faut que j'aille pisser. C'est parce que ça presse.
Chris?
peux pas rien faire avec ça. Écoute, c'est un règlement de compte, pas un article. Tu peux pas les traiter d'assassins.
Non, mais c'est ça qu'ils sont, c'est des assassins.
Légalement, un homicide involontaire, ça compte pas comme un assassinat. Trouve un autre mot. Puis tu peux pas les tenir responsables pour ton orteil.
Non, mais c'est à cause d'eux autres ce qui s'est passé, là. Ces deux gars-là, c'est des malades, là. C'est des fous.
De quoi tu parles? C'est toi qui t'es perdu. T'étais inconscient, Jérémy. Ah. T'es juste chanceux d'avoir été retrouvé. Garde, tu pourrais assumer que la paranoïa a pris
non,
le
dessus. Non, c'était pas de la paranoïa.
Non, non, mais que t'as commencé à t'inventer une histoire de peur dans ta tête.
Non, j'ai rien inventé. Tout ça, c'est arrivé pour de vrai. C'est des faits, là, ça. C'est des faits.
It's me, Sam. I'm home, Mom. It's me, Mom. I'm home. It's me, Sam. I'm home, Mom.
I missed you, Mom.
Hello?
I'm so...
Oh, no, you go.
No, you say what you were going to say.
Sorry, it's just so strange to see you here.
I'm sorry I showed up so suddenly. Are you happy to see me?
It's been hard, being alone for so long.
You've been on your own all this time.
mostly.
I was just making some tea. Would you like some tea?
Why not?
Stop for me.
It's a nice piano.
Nobody's played it in years.
It sounds the same.
You play so much better than before. You're very talented. I tried to keep it the way it was.
I missed it. You want to know where I've been?
I wouldn't ask that of you.
It's okay. I want you to know. There was this man. He used to park his car down the street. He was always really friendly and one day he told me about a piano.
You're back now. That's what matters.
I'm happy to be home.
Are you gonna stay a while?
I have to admit, I'm not prepared to stay. My things are still at that motel over on Fanning Street.
Oh. It's getting late. Spend the night at least. I'm sure I can find something for you to wear. Can I come in?
Yeah.
You forgot your tea from earlier. I thought you might like a fresh one.
Oh, thank you. You can just leave it in my room.
You don't want it now, but it'll be cold by the time you get out.
All right.
I hope these fit. They're always too big for you. Are you bleeding?
What? Oh, I must have cut myself while I was shaving.
Oh, I'm sorry, I shouldn't have come in here. I can't do this sort of thing anymore.
No, it's okay.
I'm sorry, no,
thank
it's
you for
not.
The tea. Thank you. Victoria? Mom?
Sam, is that you? What are you wearing, sweetheart?
Oh, I was just on my way.
Are you leaving?
No, no. I just wanted something to drink. The pajamas were too tight.
Oh.
What were you doing down there?
Well, I couldn't sleep, and I thought I'd go digging for the nice silverware now that you're home. I thought we'd get some use out of it.
Don't bother yourself. I can look.
Oh, no, I couldn't find it down there. It must be in the kitchen.
Let me take a look. What's in all these boxes? Sam?
I'm so glad you came.
Thank you. show you around and give you information on the house. Could you open the door, please?
I'm actually you're the one that's here on the tennis retreat, right? I just have to give you the Wi-Fi password and some information. There's no reception around the house.
Thank you. Here's this. I'm David, by the way. Hi.
David?
No, David, with a little TH sound in the end, like a little snake. can you say that? No? Well, that's okay. Do you mind if I use your bathroom real quick? I kind of been on the road for a while. Nei, afsaka, like, hérna, thank you. Yes, this is the landline, if the Wi-Fi doesn't work properly, and...
Thank you.
And I think that is it for now. Yeah, I'll see you around, for sure.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Hello. Michael.
Hi, I'm Scarlett.
Hey, lovely name. Nice to meet you. I talked to your mother the other week on the phone.
Yeah.
She's a really nice person.
Yeah, she's a funny woman.
Well, is there anything I need to know? Any injuries or anything?
answer me for once.
Hey, the roads are closed. I kinda need to stay here tonight.
Oh,
Thank you.